You're good to go.
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting.
Nut jobs.
He's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Something burning, but I'll be right back.
What do you think he's doing?
The trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me! What's the money?
Good to know, Al, good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, sick! Please let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy!
Please, I'll do anything!
Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Those fucked up power days, the things that woman made me do to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy. Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs?
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
A tiny stove, a minuscule toilet, and a shower that's like a dog pissing on you. Imagine spending weeks on end living in a tin can, surrounded by...
There must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police. Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene.
Let me out! Jessica's got a few you can have, too. Don't do this!
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
G-strings come down, if they're not in the knot.
Hello? Hey! Hello? What's happening? Who are you?
I'm the man getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh, Oh, God, please, no! I have money on me! Lots of money!
Good to know, Al! Good to know! I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, Nick! Please, let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy! Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up paladins! The things that woman made you do to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished! Like fine cheese! Sometimes the rind is the best bit!
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? We're out of art! I got shitloads of art!
No, you
wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al! And you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
I was a dam builder, across a river deep and wide, where steel and water didn't collide.
There must be something you want!
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'm doubling.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before. Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene!
Please, no! Across the universe
divide! Jock, we've been worried sick!
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Dinopoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV. Before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
Thank you.
he's making such a fuss. He's...
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Your young maid lost her bottles to my train. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25. But I am still alive.
Hello? Hey! Hello? What's happening? Who are you?
I'm the man getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me! Lots of money!
Good to know, Al! Good to know! I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, Nick, please let me go!
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy!
They said that I got killed, but I'm living still. I was a damn builder.
Please, don't do anything!
Ow! See? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old bitch with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up parlor games! The things that woman made me do to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished! Like fine cheese! Sometimes the rind is the best bit!
What do you want? Cars? Where are the art? I got shitloads of art. I
know
you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
I fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find
something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they pay you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene.
Let me out!
With today's climate, you can't.
Oh, God!
That's why I get the electric.
Up. It's time for your final scene.
No! You fucking psycho!
Jock, we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Dinopoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always, the way he was on TV, before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
But seeing is believing. I had a barbecue cookout with my friends. One went to the shit house, and I was on a break smoking me a good doobie, which is good ass-kicking skunk. And I was drinking me some of that clear water, man. And I said, here, there were two people here, and there was six steaks on the grill. I got the thing. No wonder that motherfucker's up for shit. He eat all six of them, left me one. That ain't fair. Well, he comes back, I swear, and I pray my hand to God I did not steal the rest of those steaks. I said, what you had to go shit for? He says, I promise, Jesco, I'm your buddy. I did not steal all those steaks. There's something going on here, ain't right. But the alien had stolen. I'm going to go track that son of a bitch down. To find him that eat my steaks and stole my steaks.
Oh, me!
Find his ass. I get out in the woods, I'm with the knife, and I'm all straight, and I'm pissed off because my steaks is gone. I had to pay big money for it. I said, there goes that son of a bitch. Got my goddamn steaks. He looks back at me and about shits himself. He looked like he really want to stick me. Oh, I did. Because I can't eat you unless I get you on the fire and cook you. Like that, he jumps over the weeds. Stay out of be carried out. Ain't nothing this hard worth dying for. Stay out of be carried out. No trespassing.
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. were you following?
Man, your ass way too paranoid. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
Who is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman.